long-serving defender Phil Sproson. Because of a damaged knee, the tough tackling 29-year-old has been told by doctors that an operation can't save his career. He's been with the club 11 years and played nearly 500 games. Only two players served way longer. Phil's uncle, Roy Sproson, was one of them.